Hi, are you having fun at work? Did you know that we spend on average 100,000 hours over our lifetime at work? And unfortunately, many people spend this time uninspired, bored, or just plain miserable. But what if you could change all of that? And I'm not referring to going out and getting a new job. More about choosing to look at things differently and to make a choice to have a positive impact or positive outlook on your work. Everyday people share with me their fish stories about how this simple training has actually changed the way that they look at work. I hear people tell me that, the choose their attitude component was really big for them. And once they realized they had a choice and they were in control of their attitude, that they really improved relationships by going to work and being more positive and looking at people's strengths. Then I get people that tell me that be there was a real, standout component for them. And that's helped them improve relationships with customers and colleagues. And then, there's people that say, look, they took themselves way too serious. And they would go to work thinking, I can't have fun at work because if I'm having fun, I'm not working. Maybe people won't think I'm professional. So those people, when they went through fish, really decided, look, I actually am giving permission to have fun at work. And so they've become more lighthearted and therefore enjoyed their work more and started to bring more enthusiasm, energy to their work. So my name's Danielle Peters and I'm a fish facilitator. I have trained thousands of individuals just like you, from businesses that are looking to create engaged workplaces. I've been doing this for close to a decade now, but the fish philosophy has been around for 20 years. It started with the world famous Fishmongers being filmed, and that film has been shown all over the world. And then it moved on to the fish book, which has sold over 5 million copies. And now I'm really happy to share with you that there is a new 60-minute online course. And during this course, you're going to have four key takeaways that are core life skills. The first one being learn how to forge more effective relationships with colleagues and customers by really simply being there. The second point will be, how do you choose to be accountable for your attitude? And then be more aware of the impact that you have. The third takeaway is going to be, how can you turn routine interactions into make their day moments? And the fourth one is really around increasing enjoyment and creativity at work and in life. So life is too short and precious not to enjoy. So start looking forward to work every day and looking forward to every day, not just your days off work. Click now to enroll and start your journey on how to become fish certified. Learn how you too can have the best year in your career. You deserve it. Happy fishing!